Now, the next time I meet up with that Montana feller...
Yeah? Well, you'd better get him from the back. Because otherwise, he's liable to shove that gun of yours down your noisy throat.
Get that rope and tie him up.
All right, stick out your hand.
Put your hands in the air, all of you.
I'm mighty afraid she'll run out on you.
I want you all to understand that nobody's leaving here until Clem Morgan talks.
Why, you ornery horn toad, you beat your own mother.
Shut up, you!
Well, it's about time you showed up, Happy. Where you been?